shit, guys. I don't know why that happened. My phone just quit recording all out of the blue. I'm gonna have to do a two-parter. Damn it.
No, I'm not. I'll call my dad right now.
Uh-oh. Guess he had a warrant on it. Goddamn shoulder, dude. Fuck. Goddamn shoulder, man. Fuck. Uh-oh. Right, ever since that fucking pig wrenched my arm up around my back, y'all, my shoulder will pop every once in a while, dude. Oh, my God. And it feels like my bones popping out of my skin, dude. Oh, my God. I'm not even kidding. It's fucking bullshit. I had an old injury. I used to wrestle in high school. I was a state champion wrestler. And I injured my last year of wrestling, I injured my shoulder real bad wrestling in practice. And I was wrestling my coach. And the fireman carried me and I come down my arm wrong and it popped my shoulder out of place. And ever since then, I've had kind of issues with it. You know, nothing really major, just, you know, aching once in a while, you know, when it gets real cold out, it would ache or something, you know. Other than that, it'd be fine. But ever since that fucking cop wrenched my arm around my back, man, it feels like he's popped it back out of socket or something. I don't know. I should have went to the hospital that night, but I never did. I don't like hospitals. I don't go unless I have to. But, man, oh, man. These motherfuckers live to rifle through other people's shit, dude. And you know, it's got to be the highlight of their fucking day. Thank my God. That opens up the window, you dumbass. What a dumbass. What an idiot. That opens up the window, stupid. Not the hat. Golly. There you go, buddy. Unlock it and then go back and do it, stupid.